is it? The dock for Wortham. That whole village has gone to hell. You sure I can't take you someplace else?
Yes, I am. This is the path to town, then?
Aye. Follow the road and be on your guard. Unfortunate things happen to travelers in that forest.
I'm no defenseless pup. Still, I thank you for the advice. Inspired here. The undead. What fate has befallen Wortham? Our lives consumed by darkness. Get away from those villagers. Charging.
An outsider, drawn where they do not belong.
Yet you are to lead.
Wortham is dead.
Those favors me.
bless you, stranger. Those vile things, they were once my friends, my neighbors. Gods, if you hadn't arrived, thank you.
It was nothing. Tell me, friend, is this the town of Wortham?
Yes. You should hurry inside where it's safer. At the old town's rallying at the old chapel. Head there, and someone will sort you out.
You picked a bad time to visit Wortham, stranger. We'll all be corpses soon enough. Even you.
What of the missing townsfolk? Has there been any word?
Ah, hello, friend. You've arrived at quite a difficult time. Wortham recently came under attack, and the townsfolk are ill at ease.
Is there anything I can do to help? I received word that the mayor was looking for aid, but I can't say I expected to encounter cultists.
Indeed. And unfortunately, the mayor is no longer among the living. As you have seen, dark forces have beset this village, and the people here are desperate for help. From what I've gleaned, most of the missing townsfolk were taken to the west. There is an old cave there, but none of the town's guards can make the journey. But you, my friend, you have just the strength we need. If you are willing to aid us, head to that cavern and defeat the evil that surely lies in wait.
My power grows. Never rush a child of Mulcapos. No, not yet. Still recharging. Not yet. This must be the cavern the Elder spoke of. Stronger already. Point me to the enemy. No, not yet. Never rush a child.
us out of here, please.
Ah, another sacrifice, Odai. Through your flesh, the Lord.